In this video, you will learn how to add embedded objects to blocks content. Embedded objects are placed within the text, making it easy to modify and customize blocks to meet your needs. In this example, we add a simple text block, to which we will insert a button, a divider, and an image. To add a button to the text, drag it to your project from the Print and Web Components library in your Designs gallery. Cut the object using Ctrl plus X. Choose the text tool, place the cursor where you want to paste the button, and then paste it using Ctrl plus V. Pasted objects are automatically added to the mobile version of your project. Let's say we want to reuse a divider line in this block's text. Copy the existing one in your project, and paste it directly into your new block content. From here, using the Embedded Graphic Options dialog box, you can set additional parameters, such as the width and margins. You can also copy an existing image to your block's content. Select it, resize it if needed, copy it, Ctrl plus C, and then paste it, Ctrl plus V. Watch our next video to learn more about building your website with blocks.